Tell me a little about your experience.
Sure. So I was invited to perform at the Celebration of Christ event, and it's an amazing event where they bring different Christian faiths together to celebrate Christ. And I think the certain principles that he universally wanted to preach about love, faith, hope, joy. And it was so much fun. I came with my mom, and we just felt so welcome, just got to come together, regardless of, you know, what name that we have or anything like that. We came for this one common goal of, you know, representing Christ, which is really important to each of us. I think one of the great things about the Celebration of Christ event is that they really truly hold to their word about celebrating Christ, even though everybody has different faiths. So for example, I'm a Seventh-day Adventist, and one of the particulars, I believe, of our faith is that we worship from sunset Friday to sunset Saturday, as I guess we believe stated by the fourth commandment for the Sabbath day. And so, you know, I really don't do any work during that time. That they were able to accommodate those particulars about my faith was really moving and really touching. And I'm just so thankful that they could do that for me. And you know, I definitely want to come again next year. So.